Welcome back, you guys. So for today's video, I thought it would be fun to share with you some of my most favorite moments at Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween. We just went this past week and we had a blast, you guys. You gotta love Disney. They always have all of the Halloween like spooky vibes throughout the park, and I kind of take you along with me just to see everything that's going on. So I had to get a shot of the famous jack-o'-lantern pumpkin wreath everyone loves and these awesome new bronze statues they have going into the Mickey's Not So Scary. I love them. And we got our Halloween trick-or-treating bags. These are so awesome. Then we had to ride Magic Carpets of Aladdin because me and my hubby dressed up like Jasmine and Aladdin, and honestly our costumes were a big hit. Everyone loved them and we had such a blast. The wait times are really short during this time period usually because all of the little kids and parents are usually trick-or-treating. Me and my hubby stopped at a few candy spots, but we weren't going too crazy with the candy. Instead we just went on all the rides. If you're new to this event, these are some of the cute Halloween treats that they have out during this time, during this event, and they're always delicious. I ended up getting some popcorn and enjoying it. And my hubby did end up getting this skeleton looking brownie, which was kind of awesome, you guys. And it tasted really good. The inside had like chocolate mousse or something in it. Then it was showtime, you guys. I absolutely love the show they put on. It's absolutely amazing. Yeah! This show is always a blast. I absolutely love the Mickey's Not So Scary show with the fireworks and all the characters. I just absolutely love it. If you haven't experienced it, it's definitely something you should experience at least once. It's just an awesome, awesome, awesome time. I hope you guys enjoyed this week's video. If you did, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe on your way out for more Halloween content. And I'll see you again next time. Bye!